Hi, I'm Andy with MachMotion, and this is our Centerless Grinder Control. I'm just going to do a little demo. I'm going to go ahead and do a custom profile. We're going to turn on custom profile new. We get this page here, and I've got a drawing here. And this is going to be the shape I put into the wheel. And so I'm just going to hit plus down here, and we're going to start typing in positions. So first one is at 0, 0. It automatically calculates that. So my first X position here is going to be 2.36026. And then my Y position for that one is going to be 0. And that's going to be a straight line. So I'm just going to hit the next plus button, and you can see over here as I draw it, we get that orange line showing our profile. Next one is going to be, the X is going to be 2.9901 70, and my Y position, we are going to be doing an arc on this one, and it's going to be a minus 0.23102, and I'm going to change this to be a clockwise arc. I must have, oh, I did not put a radius in, 0.75. So the red over there is showing me that the arc is failed. There we go. Now we've got a straight line. We've got a radius coming down. We're going to have a radius going the next direction. So I'm going to go ahead and give it the next X position is going to be 3.11828. This is going to be the going back to our 2.9, so 0.2934. And then we're going to do last move here is a straight move, add another line, and that is going to go out to our 5.0855, and we're going to go out at the same Y position. So we've got our profile there. I can save this. We can also just zoom in on any part of it to see profile is correct. Double clicking zooms you back out. And then I'm going to save this program. And we can type in, it's got to be a number between 2,000 and 3,000 for the grind wheel and between 3,000 and 4,000 for the regulating wheel. So we'll do 2,100. Okay, and I can close this out, and we've got the profile in here, 2100. I can re-edit it, and I can click into any of these positions, and as soon as I type in, it will update. I could delete one, add another one, exit out of there, and we are ready to go.